fall, making its way to the ring from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 418 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Ladies and gentlemen, there are many ways to describe this man, but as of late, scary dominance will do the job just fine.
Let me tell you something. Mark Henry is a bully, is what Mark Henry is. And we'll talk about that a little bit later as far as what bullying really means. And Mark Henry epitomizes.
You know, I cannot wait to get into that debate with you.
Yeah.
You know, they say public speaking is most people's number one fear, but getting in the ring with Mark Henry has to be right up there.
Public speaking is Booker's number one fear. Is that really?
And from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 272 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Guys, Sheamus may rue the day that he actually stood up to Mark Henry and Henry's reign of terror. Sheamus, the first ever Irish-born WWE champion. Take a look now at the size differential between these two men. Mark Henry goes 6'4", 398. Sheamus goes 6'6", 272. Sheamus, a 2010 King of the Ring. Mark Henry, well, he really is the strongest man in the entire world. Won that title back at the Arnold Classic a number of years ago. Mark Henry's such a huge man, guys. He has a 64-inch chest.
He's gigantic. He's enormous. But, hey, Sheamus is no slouch either. Sheamus is no little guy, right?
No, not at all. But there's the power of Mark Henry. I want to get into this a little bit with you, Booker, because I don't believe Mark Henry's a bully in any stretch of the imagination, because a bully, at least where I come from, a bully picks on people who are smaller than him. Mark Henry has not picked on people smaller than him. Hence, well, case in point.
Everybody's smaller than Mark Henry.
Big Show, Kane, Kozlov. I mean, Mark Henry's not picking on little puny guys. He's not picking on Rey Mysterios. Let's make that perfectly clear.
You know, no, to your point, Cole, I really don't understand exactly what you're talking about. As far as a bully go, in my eyes, Mark Henry had guys down, had them beat down, could have just walked away, but Mark Henry chose to hurt him. And let's not forget the tech guy that Mark Henry tossed about 20 feet as well.
Well,
go right ahead.
I agree with you. Certain instances, he's been a bully. Everyone at ringside, everybody that works for WWE around the ringside area is scared of the man, and you can't blame him. And for Sheamus, however, to stand up to Mark Henry, and he's doing that pretty well here, Jerry.
Yeah, Sheamus does not look scared in the least. He is delivering a beatdown on the world's strongest man right now.
Let me tell you, Sheamus actually can put an end to all this tonight, because the way a bully works is, until you beat him, until you stop him, he gonna keep doing what he's doing. Let's see if Sheamus can actually pull it off.
Sheamus with the victory over the world champion Christian when Christian took a bike on SmackDown this past Friday. Christian with no interest in getting hurt before his big matchup here tonight.
I mean, did you see that, man? Mark Henry just tossed 272 pounds through that ring like he was nothing.
And I'm not going to hang around to watch
him
come over here either.
Where are you going, Cole?
I have absolutely no interest in being anywhere near this man.
Grab your iPad.
This man.
I think he's talking to you, Cole.
Yeah. No, he called
you
a clown.
Oh,
my God. Look at the strength of Mark Henry. That's a 270-pound man he picked up and tossed back into the ring. You know, back on WWE.com in an exclusive this week, Mark Henry said that, he said, quote, "I'm glad Sheamus ain't afraid. Quote, he won't run because I like breaking people's legs."
Whoa.
Big splash. Mark Henry said, "I like to break people's legs because it's not temporary pain. The pain is, well, it lasts a long time."
You know what, to me, that a statement like that is what Booker was talking about earlier. That's a statement a bully would make.
Well, he broke the leg of Big Show, of Kane, and of Kozlov. Johnny Curtis would have been next in his SmackDown debut this past Friday night if it wasn't for Sheamus.
I say be careful what you wish for.
And right now,
man, 400 pounds!
Oh, my goodness, he just left a skid mark on that boy.
I'm trying to move on, folks, as Mark Henry goes into the cover. And Sheamus's leg was under the bottom rope. Great call by the referee. Now he pulls Sheamus back into the ring.
Unfortunately, Sheamus' neck was draped over that middle rope, and all of Mark Henry's weight came down on it. I don't know how Sheamus is able to even move after that.
Trust me, I actually have felt that move right there with Mark Henry, and it hurts.
Here, the WWE Universe firmly in the corner of Sheamus in this matchup. Oh, look at this. Mark Henry picking up Sheamus with ease.
I'm going to tell you, just from those punches right there I just saw delivered from that Celtic Warrior, he's dazed, man. He's in trouble.
But let's not forget, Booker, Sheamus knocked off the 7-foot, 420-pound Great Khali 2 weeks ago on SmackDown. Sheamus can get it done with a real big man.
Yeah, I mean, I saw that. I saw Sheamus go out there.
Of course you did. You were sitting at ringside all
I saw Sheamus do justice, but he's in the ring right now with Mark Henry, the world's strongest man. Give him credit, man. Give him credit.
And it's if you really think about it, when you watch Mark Henry in action, I mean, his opponents sometimes are able to mount some offense, but how hard is it to actually hurt Mark Henry? You just don't see it happen. I mean, you may daze him, you may stun him with something, but to actually hurt the guy like he hurts his opponents?
Look at this. Talk about hurting. He has got Sheamus in a precarious situation. Look at the big man trying to battle out. Can you believe that?
Sheamus showed a little strength of his own there, able to break the grip of the world's strongest man.
But again, the assault continues at the hands of of Mark Henry.
I'm going to tell you right now, I really think Sheamus has taken the wrong approach in here trying to match strength to strength with Mark Henry.
Uh-oh. Mark Henry, this is the way he usually puts his opponents away. 400 pounds. Sheamus, however, was able to roll out of the way, and this could be the opening Sheamus needs. Jerry, he's got to take advantage right now.
Well, you can tell from the look on Mark Henry's face at the moment, he is hurt, and you're right. Sheamus needs to be able to mount some sort of offense, but Sheamus is still hurting as well.
I think Sheamus needs to try to slip Mark Henry just like he just did. Stay on his bicycle a little bit. Try to stay out of the range of Mark Henry till he gets his wits back.
Sheamus back to a knee, Mark Henry as well. Sheamus trying to make it back to his feet first. Could be a huge momentum shift in this match right here if Sheamus can capitalize. And trying to use that big axe handle to the 64-inch chest of Mark Henry.
Hitting Mark Henry with everything he has. Finally able to take the world's strongest man off his feet.
Big flying double axe handle right there, though.
Knee to the back of Henry's neck.
Yeah, but this is where Sheamus is dangerous. This is that barbaric Celtic warrior mentality.
Yeah, but how much has been taken out of Sheamus already? I mean, Mark Henry has been laying it on like molasses, man. He's been laying it on thick.
But what's important here is that Sheamus has Mark Henry down.
Right.
Mark Henry is completely out of his power position in this predicament he's in.
Whoa.
Well, I want to tell you guys, I've been impressed for a long time with Sheamus. I've been, like you said, Booker, I've been on the receiving end of one of those bro kicks, and this guy is capable of hurting some opponents as well.
Ooh. Oh, man, what a collision.
Man.
That's what I'm talking about. Sheamus right there, just a little overzealous. Need to just slow down for just a second.
So sure he needs to speed up there. That took a lot out of both of these guys.
Oh! This is high risk right here.
Sheamus going to the top. That's unfamiliar territory
high
for a guy
district.
His size.
And look at the shoulder block from the top rope.
It worked.
Got Mark Henry rattling.
Wow.
Look at him put Mark it's Henry over. Away who powers out.
Let's go back and take a look at that head-on collision. And when I say head on, watch this. Oh, there, hit smacked. Surprised that didn't knock one or the other or both of them out.
But Sheamus is feeling it here. The confidence is growing inside the Celtic Warrior.
You know, I said it, and I said it again.
Sheamus
is all man in the middle of that ring. He knows exactly what it takes, but can he pull it off against Mark Henry,
Booker,
the world's strongest
Sheamus
man?
Sheamus was all man. He missed with a pro kick, and Mark Henry turned the momentum in the matchup just like that. And now Mark Henry measuring Sheamus, looking to put the big man away, perhaps with the world's strongest slam.
Oh, my goodness.
Bro kick out Henry, kicked him right out of the ring.
Whoa, Sheamus got all of that. And Mark Henry's out, he looks like he's out.
Just a bad look right there for Sheamus.
And is this smart by Sheamus to go after Mark Henry?
Absolutely not.
Booker?
I'd say stay in the middle of that ring and let him get count out, just like King just said,
no
man.
Kidding. Yeah, but I think Sheamus wants a victory over Mark Henry to what you guys said earlier, to put away the bully for once and for all.
You know, you might be right on that right there, Cole. I agree with that.
And look at, and see, this is why it was dangerous.
Oh, did you hear that?
And look at this! Oh, my God!
Wow!
The official is now counting. At a count of five, I believe, Sheamus was driven through the barricade.
That entire metal barricade was busted in half.
A count of seven now by the official.
I don't think he's gonna make it.
Sheamus is trying to crawl back toward the ring. The official at a count of nine. Sheamus has only got one more count, one more tick to make it back in, and he can't do it.
Winner of this match, as a result of a countout, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
What an effort by Sheamus here tonight, but Mark Henry continues his destruction.
What an effort is right by Sheamus, but how impressive, Booker, was that? Was that not an awesome display of strength